Doing everything that you possibly can, are you? Or else you would have maybe got some kind of shred of information that might actually tell us where my sister is. How do you expect me to stay calm? Would you be calm in this situation? She's been missing. We don't know where she is. We don't know what the fuck's happening to her. Just, why can't you just tell us something? Just something.
I know. But just please just find my sister. Please just find her.
Yeah, hi. I just had a message through. It's Eli. I had a confirmation of an appointment, but I've not booked an appointment with you. No, it's Eli. Violet. When was she there? What? I'm her brother. You can. Okay. Okay, I'll see you soon. Thank you.
Eli, yes?
Yeah,
perfect.
Come on.
Only you.
Sorry about that, Eli. Work never ends. Right, well, I've just got a couple of questions before we can begin. Is that okay?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Perfect. Do you have any allergies?
No. Okay.
Taking any prescription medication?
Not at the moment, no.
No? Have you had any alcohol in the last 24 hours?
I had a beer last night.
Of course. And are you pregnant?
Well, no.
Okay. You never know nowadays. Right. Let's begin. So, here at Trojan Industries, we've always been fascinated by the mind, which led us to create the Trojan device. With this, we can interact directly with a person's subconscious to create a sort of garden, a paradise of a person's memories, which you can interact and explore completely on your own will. With this, you can truly discover who you are, delve deep inside your own mind. We are just taking the data from that to hopefully create and improve the people's understanding of the human mind. Right, well, whenever you feel comfortable, pull the goggles down. Okay. We're going to send you in 3, 2, 1.
Violet? What happened to you? It's been horrible without you around.
You've done all you can do so far. Don't give up all hope just because I'm not with you. Look how far you've come.
You've got to explain what's going on. I don't understand any of this.
Remember when we used to go on the sand beaches with Mum and Dad?
Yeah, of course I remember.
I remember being angry that you destroyed one of my sandcastles after hours of making it.
I wish we could go back to that moment. This is really messing with my head. I mean, you're not even really here. This is just my projection of you.
Eli, I'm always here with you. Don't think for one minute I leave my brother alone in this world. There's something you need to know, Eli. Something I wish I didn't have to tell you.
What?
He knows you.
Who knows me? Violet, who knows me? Violet, just tell me, please!
Fascinating.
How long was I in there for?
1 minute.
Now, this wasn't always the case. Some of the earlier models kept people in there for days, weeks even. That's long been ironed out.
Wow. Dr. Cosmo, can I... ask you about my...
Sorry, I forgot to take this.
Connor, what is it?
Hang fire, Connor. I've got another job for you. Violet, you've got to explain what's going on right now.
Do you remember when I left home, trying to find something new for myself?
Yeah, of course I remember. You were gone for days, no one could get hold of you.
I was hiding in the city. I was so driven to live a life on my own. I would have done anything to get it.
How could you choose this life over your one before? Over us?
Trojan. What I thought was a trial became a trap. They reached out to me telling me about a new program. I needed it to pay off my debts. They offered me something that nobody else could. Paradise. Where I'd be free of all the stresses of the world.
Paradise?
If you've gone to the test, Eli, they'll come for you too.
You can run, but you can't hide! Eli!
We need to get the fuck out of here.
Going somewhere. If it ain't a cunt who stole from Trojan Technologies. I believe you have something of mine. Something that don't really belong to you, Eli. I'm here to take it back.
Stay the fuck away from us!
Or what?
He'll attack me. You've been pretty busy, Eli. Hearing all these conspiracies from your little sister here. Hello, Violet. Remember me?
Stay the fuck away from us!
You've done well, Connor.
And with this, my Eden has been born.
Change.